I like the smaller, quicker blades.
Yes, you're very fine.
I was the newest companion until
you
came along.
I like hammers and axes.
Guess that's okay.
Aren't they?
Oh, hey there. I killed a bear yesterday. Did you kill anything?
The latest recruit, right? Wait, is that right?
Skior says that some people don't think I'm smart. Those people get my I'll show you what I can about protecting yourself. Empire surrendered to the All-Merry Dominion.
You've got some good people. Plenty.
Whoa!
Be careful! Don't forget to check inside the shop if you need anything.
I need to ask you to stop. That... Good. Glad we straightened that out.
I don't claim to be the... Take a look.
Heard they're reforming the Dawn Guard. Vampire hunters or something. The old fort in the rift. Might consider joining up myself.
Oh.
Hands to yourself, sneak thief.
You should try the venison. It's delicious.
Ah, hello, my Nord friend. Take a look. Thank you very much for your business.
I ain't done nothing. Tired.
tired of bread and stew? Had enough of fish and fowl? Treat yourself and your kin to a choice cut of steak, the finest cut. Some may call this junk. Me, I call them treasures. Good hunting.
Shiny trinkets for your good lady.
Take a good look around. I'm sure you'll find what you're looking for. You look rather pale. Could be ataxia. It's quite a problem back home in Cyrodiil. Ah, so you're an alchemist then. Come back anytime if you need a remedy.
Let me know if you see anything you like. Trinkets, odds and ends, that sort of thing. Do come back.
Feindahl thinks he can woo Camilla Valerius away from me. She's already mine.
What do you need? Still need me to do something? Still here. What do you want me to carry? Let's get going then.
What? Take a look. Until next time.
Riverwood's agreeable enough, I suppose. For a Nord village.
Thank you so much. Take a look. All right, then.
It means so much to us to have the claw back where it belongs. It's a fine day with you around.
You're new around here, so I'll go easy on you. But don't get...
We got rooms and food. Drink, too. Let's sate that appetite, hmm? Mm-hmm.
You're that visitor been poking around. Attic room, eh? Well, we don't have an attic room, but you can have the one on the left. Make yourself at home. So you're the Dragonborn I've been hearing so much about. I think you're looking for this. We need to talk. Follow me. Close the door. Now we can talk. The Greybeards seem to think you're the Dragonborn. I hope they're right. Surprised? I guess I'm getting pretty good at my harmless innkeeper act. You can't be too careful. Thalmor spies are everywhere. I didn't go to all this trouble on a whim. I needed to make sure it wasn't a Thalmor trap. I am not your enemy. I already gave you the horn. I'm actually trying to help you. I just need you to hear me out. Like I said in my note, I've heard that you might be Dragonborn. I'm part of a group that's been looking for you. Well, someone like you, for a very long time. If you really are Dragonborn, that is. Before I tell you any more, I need to make sure I can trust you.